Jorbaateh, accompanied by his son, performing for one of his patrons,